Now, what's worse, getting caught with your trousers down on live TV or throwing a 50 average at the World Championships?
Throwing a 50 average.
To be fair, I'm sitting there going, oh, God, I don't know what I'd have for that one.